A Chicago woman is robbed and knocked to the ground in Skokie. It happened in daylight across the street from the busy Old Orchard shopping mall. The woman, who does not want to be identified, says she was walking to her car when two men in another car pulled up. One reached through his car window and grabbed her purse.
I got a good look at the driver. He popped the median into the oncoming traffic and then sped off and turned south on Skokie Boulevard. Got away. Never seen anything like that here in Skokie. I live in Rogers Park. I used to work in Lincoln Park. I've never seen anything like that in Chicago.
The thieves got away with everything inside the woman's purse. She says she tried to get the license plate, but says the driver sped away.